reel it with those great questions, everybody. All right, we are standing by for our second heat of the sponge relay.
Right? What is that?
No, this is different.
The teams are ready. Cranberry? The judges are.
Just cranberry.
I don't know. You're not a bartender. I don't know how to spell
tender. Oh, yeah, he's a bartender.
I'm a bartender today.
Hey, nobody brought no drinks back. I told him keep your seat.
Can you mix it up for
me? And we'll make sure you get
lemon berry.
I'll do pot soda with a splash of cranberry.
Just raise your hand if you don't have a judge.
Get whatever she wants with that fro.
Okay, nobody's hands up. We're assuming everybody has a judge then.
Look who we got here.
What's up, Alfredo?
Mr. Media himself, Sean Randall.
I know, I will never come out. You know, wife duty, doing flower beds, all those things. That newly, I was newlywed.
Yeah, yeah.
But I'm back. I'm out here at the media. What's going on? We're out here at the battle.
Yeah.
I don't know how we did on this last event, though.
But you look good, though. You did good.
It's all about style.
Yeah, you did good.
We get style points.
You get style points. Hey, the coupe. The Cube is really representing big time.
Don't act like you didn't like the show.
Yeah.
The original friends.
Yeah.
You know, Zach, Screech, you know, Slayer,
the original crew.
So we threw it all the way back to, back to the 90s.
Right, right. Hey, man, I got to get him. Finally, he gets some MVP. Finally.
Yes. This is my first spin with MVP.
Tonio, this is first MVP.